Hi, passionate Celtic FC fans. This is Celtic Central News, your exclusive source for Celtic updates. Before we kick off, we appreciate the incredible support. We're close to 1,000 subscribers and need your help. If you love Celtic, subscribe now, hit like, and let's build this community together. Now, onto the latest news, a warm welcome to new subscribers. Your support is crucial. Hail, hail! In a recent cryptic video teaser released by Celtic FC, the footballing world was left buzzing with speculation and anticipation. The video, shrouded in mystery, hinted at a potential defensive reinforcement that could reshape Celtic's backline. As the rumour mill churns, all signs point to the seasoned English defender, Conor Goldson, possibly making a move across Old Firm lines. Conor Lambert Goldson, born on December 18, 1992, has etched his name in the annals of Scottish football as a commanding force at the heart of Rangers' defence. Beginning his career at Shrewsbury Town, Goldson showcased his defensive prowess in 120 matches, with a knack for finding the back of the net. His journey took a remarkable turn in 2017 when a heart condition was detected, but he overcame the setback, signing for Rangers in 2018 under the management of Steven Gerrard. Since donning the blue jersey at Ibrox, Goldson has been a linchpin in Rangers' backline. His competitive debut in the UEFA Europa League qualifier marked the beginning of an era. Notably, Goldson captained Rangers to a crucial 2-0 victory over Strømsgodset, showcasing leadership qualities that caught Gerrard's eye. His defensive prowess reached its zenith on October 17, 2020. When he scored a memorable brace in a 2-0 triumph over arch-rival Celtic in the Old Firm. The 2020-2021 season stands as a testament to Goldson's commitment. Playing in every competitive match, he played a pivotal role in Rangers securing their first Premiership title in a decade. Denying Celtic a historic 10th consecutive championship, Goldson emerged as a defensive stalwart and a crucial figure in Rangers' triumph. Before we proceed, subscribe to our channel and enable notifications to receive all exclusive news about Celtic FC. Don't miss any details about your favourite team. It's extremely important for Celtic FC fans. Conor Goldson's qualities as a defender make him a sought-after asset for any team, and Celtic, under the strategic vision of manager Brendan Rodgers, seems to recognise this potential. Standing at 6'3", Goldson's physical presence is complemented by agility and an acute tactical awareness that allows him to read the game impeccably. His ability to make crucial interceptions, coupled with precise tackles, has been a cornerstone of his success at Rangers. One of Goldson's standout attributes is his leadership on the pitch. Having captained Rangers in pivotal matches, he brings a wealth of experience and a commanding presence to the defensive line. Brendan Rodgers, known for his emphasis on disciplined defending and strategic acumen, likely sees Goldson as a player who can not only bolster the backline but also serve as a defensive leader, steering the team through the rigours of domestic and potentially European competitions. While Goldson's preferred position is centre-back, his versatility allows him to adapt to different defensive roles seamlessly. Whether slotting into a right-back position or contributing as a central midfielder, his adaptability aligns with Rodgers' tactical flexibility. This versatility can be a valuable asset in addressing various defensive challenges, especially in the dynamic and demanding landscape of Scottish football. Goldson's illustrious career, marked by trophy-laden seasons with Rangers, brings a winning mentality that could prove invaluable for Celtic. The experience of clinching titles and thriving in high-pressure situations positions him as a player ready to contribute to Celtic's pursuit of silverware. As Brendan Rodgers aims to shape a squad capable of dominating both domestically and, potentially, in European competitions, Goldson emerges as a prime candidate to fortify the defensive spine and foster a culture of success at Celtic Park. The impending move, if materialised, could mark the beginning of a new chapter in Goldson's career and Celtic's quest for glory. Now, as whispers of a potential move to Celtic circulate, fans eagerly await the unveiling of a new chapter in Goldson's career. The prospect of the defensive maestro strengthening Celtic's ranks is met with enthusiasm, as his experience, leadership, and defensive acumen could provide the solidity needed to mount a serious challenge for silverware. The Old Firm rivalry might witness a unique twist if Goldson makes the switch, and the footballing world watches with bated breath for the unfolding of this captivating transfer saga. Hello, fan! Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, as it means a lot to Celtic FC. Also, share your opinion about the news in the comments below. See you in the next video.